and you will not stop until this fool is dead. You have learned much about your heritage as a spirit monk, but you missed the most important lesson. They are all dead. Their skill did not save them. Do you intend to rescue Death's Hand? Perhaps you think you can appeal to his conscience, to the remnants of kin that swim in that helmet. Will you? Even if you could, I believe you would find it difficult to release so valuable a tool. Come then. Pit your will against mine. Take him if you can. Enough. You have cut the strings to my puppet, but you will know defeat soon enough. I grow closer to the heavens by the minute. Take this corpse. See if you can throw away such a useful tool. I will face you at the height of my power, in the heart of my empire. Your master awaits you, child.
Please, let me rest. Let my spirit finally have some peace. Your master is diminished with my loss, even if he does not admit it. Thank you, spirit monk, for letting me rest.
We are victorious, but how long will this peace last?
The day already drags like an overloaded ox. Our enemies should be more efficient.
I do not shy from meaningful combat, but eliminating your boredom is not a worthwhile cause to fight for.
If there's no wine, there should be fighting. That's the way of things for a warrior.
We should not take much longer to lick our wounds, even if the victory was ours. No doubt the enemy awaits us.
Kukawuk Takti Yil. Lepanir Nisa Ilpan.
A good idea. It will allow for some adjustments to the marvelous dragonfly. The landing here was rough. I will ferry whom I can for an initial assault. Give me a few moments. We will leave at your command when my work is done.
Could we speak before we leave? I have concerns.
The boredom is always greatest before the storm. Could we poke a stick in the eye of this little squall and get moving? I always have my fists, so I'm always ready. If I lose those, I'll have bigger problems than missing a fight. Actually, better safe than sorry. Kang, make me a wine bowl I can hold with stumps.
Yours or someone else's?
Ha! Now that's the kind of idea I can get behind.
So many changes. The Jade Empire is not the place I once thought it was. You didn't say how Master Li reacted to the news that I am his daughter, but your silence on the subject says much by itself. He didn't believe you. More lies? Is nothing in the Empire what it seems? There's so much that is wrong, it is hard to see what is right. And you carry this burden most of all. What Master Li has done is unforgivable. We have to set things right and undo the evil he has put in motion. I have no doubt that there will be. When everything is restored to the way it was, we will be able to return to the lives we lost. It won't be perfect, I know, but I even miss the simple heartache of mortal sorrow. Our time among the gods has forced greater worries upon us. Will there be time for us? More than anything, I hope so. There is a great deal of temptation ahead of you. I know you will make your decisions carefully. I know you won't make the same mistakes your master did. I know, and perhaps the greatest and hardest of those is yet to come. So much is on your shoulders. When the time comes, we will reveal what evils have been done in the name of power. We will make certain this cannot happen again, you and I. I know everything will be fine. You will see to it.
We are a long way from the farm I once called home. I never thought I would make such a journey. Your master is a formidable opponent. We cannot leave the Empire in his hands. I will help you carry that weight, but I'm not sure how much use I can be. I will stand by you. Once the corruption is excised, the Jade Empire will be a blank slate, my friend. I will be ready. Rely on it.
I have seen everything that I believe in torn apart, one after another. Hopefully it is all over soon. The sins of my family must be dealt with. Only then can the Empire regain the glory it has lost. There will be more. Don't let the weight of your choices cloud your vision. I will be there watching what you do. I trust that you will make the right choices for the Empire and its people. I won't let either be abused again. I will be ready. Don't worry.
I tell you, I begin to miss the melodious voice of my wife. So peaceful compared to what follows you around. I look forward to the day when we can return to our simpler lives, although I doubt that will be easy for everyone. Oh, it will be easy for me. I just cock an ear to the wind and listen. Eventually, the shouts of my wife will make their way to me. I hope everyone has so clear a path, and a more peaceful arrival.
Hello again. Do you want to talk to me, or the Guardian? I'm better now, thanks to you. You put the other back down in a place where he can't hurt me anymore. You've done as much for me as the Guardian, and I'll never forget it, no matter what. If they turn out well, I hope someday when I'm older, we could meet and be friends again. I know that to stand by you, it won't be me. It'll be the Guardian, but my hopes go with him. This place is old. So old. There are voices in the stones, each one trying to command the others, but none of them listen. It's like they can't listen, they just can't. Their own voices is all they're left with. So long, only hearing the sound of your own voice. I don't know. They never say, they just shout. The Guardian says he'll be at your side when you need him.
Hello. I suppose the marvelous dragonfly is ready. We don't have to worry about landing too many more times. Just make sure you are done talking to everyone. I lost the interior baffling, so you won't be able to hear a thing once we are in the air. Oh, no, I tend to confuse things. Yes, I know I do. This is too important for my mutterings. Besides, the decisions that are coming, they are beyond me. You are deciding the fate of an empire. My mistakes result in the occasional crater. How big a hole might you be digging, Oh, I think they know you are ready. Every eye is on you. Across the whole empire, I think. We'll have to see if you are worthy of that gaze, All right, everyone in!
Well, here we are. I'd hoped I wouldn't have to use this entrance again. I doubt this visit will be any less violent than the last.
Ha! You thought that the last visit was easy. This should be more fun than even I could have hoped for.
Yeah, I'm staying here. For safety.
A startling revelation from Kang.
I expect there will already be enough chaos to go around without your talents. Trust her voice. We need a path through Master Li's corruption.
Trust what you see. Voices can come from anywhere.
Whatever we are doing, we have to do it now.
This is going to be a mess. I know it is.